Jack Scoggis here worked hard for 50 years, but he didn't talk to the Prudential about a personal pension. So now Jack is a pitiful example of poverty and neglect, destitution and despair. One of life's forgotten... What?
I did get a pension, Mel, from the Prudential. And I'm just going off on the holiday.
Are you? Yes, well, have a marvellous trip.
The Prudential sell more personal pensions than any other company. When it comes to money, you can't be too prudential.